guys! This is Mommy Shane and welcome back to my channel. Today, I will share with you yung bago naming activity ni Baby Tasha. Tasha nga pala yung name niya. Itong visual stimulation. Ano siya? Flashcards for infants. And it says here na, it increases your baby's attention span and concentration skills. Tapos, it is best for 0 to 6 months old. Kabibigay lang nito sa akin today, eh, mag-3 months na si Tasha. So, ngayon pa lang namin masastart itong activity na to. Binigay lang to sa akin nung doctor na pinagpa-check upan ko kanina for my lower back pain. Doon yun sa may core expert sa El Grande, BF Homes pala niya ke. Sila rin pala yung owner nung toolbox na preschool. So, ayan, binigyan niya ako nito. Ayun, ang saya. Thank you po. Ang ganda ng quality niya. As in, maganda yung material na ginamit. So, ayan. Basahin ko lang sa inyo yung mga instructions dito. Ayan. Kalagay dito sa instructions, show cards twice a day with the following number of cards for each corresponding month. For the first and second month, any 10 black and white cards ang isi-show niyo daw sa baby niyo twice a day. And 2 to 4 months old, 20 black and white cards naman yung isi-show niyo twice a day. And then for 6 to 4 months, 20 black, white, and red cards na yung ipapakita niyo twice a day. And then dito, nakalagay na tips to parents. Show the flashcards to your baby at a distance of 6 to 8 inches at 5 to 10 seconds per image. When you see your baby's eyes focusing on the material, slowly move the card to the right, to the left, then stop at the middle to stimulate tracking. Ayan, so tingnan nyo daw kung sumusunod ba yung baby nyo dun sa card. And then, show flashcards when your baby is in a good mood and make sure there are no distractions. Ayan, so kung wala siya sa mood, iyak siya na iyak, huwag daw muna. Hindi yan yung best time to do this activity. Nakalagay lang dito, may important baby facts for 0 to 6 months old. Babies in the first few months of life focus best on black and white patterns, which help stimulate their concentration skills and improve their attention span. Newborn babies have narrow peripheral vision, so it is best to present any material at a maximum distance of 8 inches. Lastly, babies at this age are attracted to shapes and patterns in contrasting colors such as black, white, and red. Papakita ko sa inyo yung sample pictures dito sa flashcards and kung paano mag-react si Tasha.
Two cards, white, black, red, $1,400, black, naps, hanggang black.
Ayun po, sana po nakatulong itong video na to sa pag-iisip yun ng activity para sa inyong newborn. Actually, maganda rin siyang activity kung may sibling na sina kasi kahit itong toddler namin, natutuwa siya dito sa mga flashcards. Tapos, siya pa yung nag-volunteer na mag-flash kay baby sis nung flashcard. So, tingin ko po madami namang available na ganitong flashcards, yung red, black, and white sa mga bookstores. Sinsin ko naman doon sa first time namin ginawa kanina, sumusunod naman talaga si baby. Kailangan niya lang talagang piliin yung pagkakataon na okay yung mood niya kasi minsan grumpy siya. Ayaw niyang tumingin or naiiyak-iyak siya. So, ayun. Make sure na lang na maganda yung mood ni baby before niyo gawin yung activity. Kasi, pag nag-iiyak na siya, ayun, hindi na siya makaka-concentrate. Ayan, lalo nang pumukhang inaantok na. Ayun, no, sleepy na siya. Marami din ako nakikita sa YouTube ng red, black, and white videos. Pero, yun nga, dahil hindi mo na sila pwede sa screen time, ito talagang flashcards yung magandang ipagamit sa kanila habang ano, nandito pa sila sa newborn stage. Maraming salamat po dun sa nagbigay nitong flashcards na to. And sana po makahanap din kayo ng ganito sa mga bookstores. Dahil kakastart lang po namin today, I will make it a habit na talagang gawin to every day, twice a day. Okay, hindi ko po talaga to nagawa dito sa firstborn namin. Thanks for watching!
Bye-bye!